What am I in for here?
Let's go!
Hey!
Keep it.
I'm thinking it over. The way you make me feel.
I met a girl. But it's causing
me shame. You meet girls all the time.
No, not like this. This was a lot, but I don't want to cause any pain. This one's different. Maybe
I'm thinking it over. We come from such a different world. The way we started, but I've never felt this way about anybody. But if it only gets colder, would you still wrap me up in no one has ever done anything like this for me before. Because
lately I've been scared of even thinking about where we are. You see that?
What?
Call 911!
I just came to drop this off.
Where'd you get that?
From your car?
I haven't been able to read these for years.
You want me to read them to you? April 10th, 1940. Is that the kind of way to face the burning heat? My dearest Ruth, I'll remember that dress you wore even when I've forgotten my own name.
I wish I could tell you it'll all be happily ever after. Not everybody gets that.
You did.
Wasn't that simple?
Luke, you need to stop. For next time, you're more likely gonna pick him up at the morgue.
This is my life. It's all I know.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm gonna see them again.
Promise me you'll come back.
I promise. Time comes
around. I just don't know how to make this work.
I can't do this anymore. No
grief. Love requires sacrifice. But it's worth it.